It's November. It's 4 weeks from Christmas, and if, like me, you probably haven't even thought about Christmas presents yet. But November means it's also Movember. It's the time when men and a few women decide to grow mows for charity. As you can see, I've gone with the Ziggy Stardust look this year. I have no idea whether it suits me, but it's all about charity and raising awareness. So, if you've got a few pennies, stick them in the pot. Together, we can make a difference. Thank you.